place to move my lips.
Praise God. Praise God.
Told me I make the filthy things clean.
All right.
I make the nasty stuff
all right
clean.
Praise God.
I said, okay, God, God. I don't know where to start. He says, that's good.
Amen.
Because if you start before me, he said, well, I'm a God that I will order.
That's all right. Praise Him. Give God the glory.
And as he began to order my steps, Brother Sam, not only did he order my steps, but he began to direct
That's all right, sir.
I began to move and go a little bit further, I noticed that there was a lamp on my feet.
Yeah.
And a light in my path.
That's all right.
I noticed, Sister Marcy, that I was once blind.
Hey.
But now,
yeah,
I can see.
Praise God. Praise God.
So all those 31 years as I was posting,
hey,
wrong spot, man.
Uh-huh. I was in darkness.
Yeah. All right.
Wrong spot.
But now God said, I want you to be the light of the world.
It's all right. Praise him.
And you notice if you have a light, you don't never hide it up under the table.
No.
That's why we sing that song, This Little Light of Mine. I'm going to let it shine. Let it shine. Let it shine. Let it shine. Then he also tells us that we are the salt of the earth.
All right.
Whenever you enter into a building, you ought to bring flavor into it. Come on now, y'all.
Praise God.
But a lot of us now, we consider we are the salt of the earth. But we ain't nothing but salt shakers. You're shaking up the salt, but you ain't pouring nothing out.
All right.
So when you walk in the room, ain't no flavor comes about.
Lord Jesus, help us, Father.
And we come to church 10, 15 years, still don't have no flavor.
Help us, Lord.
We sitting here in church, posted. And when we leave the church building, the same way we was posted inside, we go home and still be posted.
Have mercy, oh God.
With no flavor.
All right.
With no light.
All right.
Glory.
Lord,
no lampshade.
Help us, oh God.
Oh, with nothing flavor from God.
All right.
Help us, oh God.
We're weak in the flesh.
Yes, we are.
But we're mighty in the spirit.
Yeah. All right.
Lord.
And through the grace of God, he gives us mercy.
Yes, he does.
Each and every day.
Yeah.
Every day.
But sometimes that little devil tends to come creep on your shoulder and bring some stuff up about your past.
All right now.
But somewhere in scripture tells me old things have passed away.
All right.
It's a new one.
All right.
So I come to tell somebody this morning,
right,
who has been sitting at home posting, who has been in church posting.
All right.
Every now and then when the enemy comes knock on your door, you gotta tell that devil, old things have passed away.
All right.
Behold, all right. It's a new one.
Amen.
Sometimes.
Amen.
We gotta sink our way through our trials.
Lord.
Sometimes we gotta praise our way through a trial.
Amen.
That's why they say it in the book of Psalms. I was glad when he said unto me, let us go into the house of the Lord. Because every day I need me some Jesus in my life. I can't go a day. I can't go an hour. I can't go a minute. For a second without my God. Because if you know the old pastor need, all the devil needs is a little crack. And there I go. He'll try to come on in through that crack. And he'll try to turn me around. Oh, Lord. I wish I had some folks in here to know that you've been saved. You've been sanctified. You've come the Holy Ghost. But every now and then, the old dogs go, Lord. Peep this, he says, then to dwell need it close.
All right. Well, yeah.
Meaning that you stay there and you're stuck there.
Yeah.
But with my God,
yeah,
you can move around.
Yeah. Thank you, Lord Jesus.
All right.
Yeah.
You thought you was hustling. Yeah. But you weren't doing up the back was hustling. You thought you was cheating. But you weren't doing up the getting cheated on. You thought you was a player. But you weren't doing up the getting played on. But with my God, it's better than the house of the evil one. That's why I'm gonna dwell in the tents of the evil one. Because blessed is the man who walks not in the counsel of the ungodly. In the house of my God.
My God.
Meaning, no title don't mean nothing to me.
No, sir. No, sir.
It don't matter about no title.
Come on.
No position.
Yes, sir.
No place.
No. No.
God just get me there.
That's right.
It's all right.
God just use me.
Yeah.
For your glory.
Yeah. Yeah.
God, you can put me in as a janitor.
Yeah.
The cleanup man.
All right.
The maintenance man.
Yeah.
The yard man.
Yeah. Yeah.
The toilet bowl man.
Yes.
God, you can use me like you never used me before.
Yes, Lord. Yes,
because one thing I know and I want to tell this church, because if you are faithful over the small things,
right.
Yeah. God will make you a ruler over many. That's why I'm because
eventually,
he will fuck you up.
All right. It's all right.
I
rap.
Yeah.
Rap.
You see, I'd rather be a doorkeeper.
Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord.
Hold the door.
Yes, Lord.
And we look at doorkeepers as just whatever.
It's all
but you gotta understand that the doorkeepers are the first one that you see.
That's all right. That's all right.
Right.
Amen.
I don't care wherever you go. Go to a game.
Yeah.
They give you a ticket.
Yeah.
You go to a ball.
Yeah, Lord.
They greet you at the ball.
Amen. Right. Amen.
But my thing is, I don't understand how I can get greeted better at the ball than I can get greeted.
All right.
All right, go ahead.
In God's house. Right.
Help us, oh God. Help us.
I'm not talking about corn again. But I've seen some folks, glory to God, who are praying they problems from home. And instead of greeting me,
all right,
you mistreat me.
All right.
Then you wonder why I don't want to come back to that church. Because you want to check the person at the door. But if you got some people that gonna be born again, they don't just greet you at the door, but they greet you outside. Because the doorkeeper. Whatever position God puts you in, you gotta be grateful that he placed you there. Whatever position God puts you in, you gotta be grateful. Because at the end of the day, all I want to hear, well done, my God. What gets me is not just the doorkeepers, but the bench warmers.
All right.
Okay.
Who come in just to see what's going on.
Come on.
Come in just to see what's going on. And I got messed up a little bit. Because I would think that with a young crowd, it'll be more gossip.
Come on,
yeah. Come on.
is coming from?
All right.
Then you wonder why we ain't trained up right. Huh? Because we listen to you gossip. Now we begin to gossip.
Amen.
You're supposed to be training me up. But you talking about me.
It's all right. Mercy, Lord. Mercy. Mercy.
All right.
I could understand that. I don't think the young folk will be the one with the confusion. But the confusion is coming from.
It's all right.
Talk down.
Amen. Help us, oh God. Help us, man.
Ish.
Yeah.
And the main ones that give you problems. Ain't even paying the tithe. Come on, look up the camera. This ain't going on YouTube today.
All right.
So help me.